acceleration due to gravity. Acceleration produced on falling objects due to the effect of gravity is called acceleration due to gravity. Every second, velocity of falling objects increases due to acceleration due to gravity. Here two objects are the Earth and the Sun, separated by certain distance. And we know that there exists force of gravitation between every two objects in this universe. But when one of the object is smaller in mass, which get attracted towards other or large mass. Large object attract by more force, hence a small object fall towards large objects. Let us consider small and large objects of mass small m and capital M separated by distance r. The gravitation between them is F equal to g capital M small m upon r square, because distance between these two objects is equal to the radius of large object or radius of the Earth. According to Newton's second law of motion, force between them is equal to the product of m and g, or mass and acceleration due to gravity. Hence, mg equal to g capital M small m upon r square. Or g, acceleration due to gravity, is equal to the capital G, capital M, m upon mr square, where m is the mass of object which get cancelled, because equal force between the object and supplied by the Earth. Hence, acceleration due to gravity, small g, is equal to the capital G, capital M upon r square, where capital G is universal gravitational constant, M is mass of the Earth which remains constant, hence capital G and M are constant. Hence G is inversely proportional to square of the radius, or acceleration due to gravity is independent to the mass of an object. If a small object is at height h from the surface of large objects, here radius of large object or the Earth is r, and a small object is at height h from the surface, then radius r becomes r plus h. Hence, acceleration due to gravity, g equal to gm upon r plus h square. Inside the Earth, radius and effective mass of the Earth both decreases. Here, inside the Earth, the radius becomes smaller and effective mass of the Earth, which produces acceleration due to gravity, is also small. Hence, acceleration due to gravity inside the Earth decreases. Here we found that on the surface of the Earth, acceleration due to gravity is maximum. When height from the surface increases, or as we go down inside the Earth, in both conditions, acceleration due to gravity decreases. Earth is not perfect spherical. It is slightly flat at the poles. Hence, polar radius is smaller than that of equatorial radius. At the pole, radius is smaller, hence acceleration due to gravity is more, because acceleration due to gravity is inversely proportional to the square of the radius.